Okay, guys. Well, the last winner didn't win this time, but we are now headed back to my house. We'll grab another car. And we will repair my car later. Well, car show's over. Oh, well. Depends on what field he's trying to go into. Okay then, well, car show's over and before we go back home, I am going to the repair shed, and it's on the way, so I'm curious. What? Alright, well, we'll go to the pier again. Alright, now we're gonna head home. And yeah, we'll drive my other car. I hope my car is not part of some race. I swear that was a race flag that I just saw. No, that would be me. No, I was the dude in the Hummer. Yeah. He had the other type. No, I'm the dude in the Hummer. Right now I'm taking it back to the garage to get a different car. Something that it's a little bit brighter in colors.
Why tithe 10% of your income to invisible people? It's just not logical. If you elect me, John Cranley, as your governor, I'll make sure your money doesn't go to things like water or healthcare for people that don't deserve it. During my time at the top of the box office, I sunk as low as a man can sink. Drugs, multiple women, real sense of entitlement. So I know how to manipulate our economy. I was a real...
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and take this one this time. All right. Alright guys, let's try this again. Okay. Occasionally when you guys hear me talk, I might be just doing my YouTube video, so yeah, I'm not necessarily talking to you. Just making sure that's it. Well, it's either that or I play music, so. But lately I've been doing actual talking, so you're just playing songs. Okay. Alright, well, car show's over, but doesn't mean we're gonna stop. We're gonna kinda go down there, kinda do this, and yeah. Right now I'm riding around. Why? Where are you? Okay, where are you? Where do you want to meet? Oh, the mod shop. Where you mod your cars and stuff, you mean? Dang, that can happen. Yeah, it's the one I think you're talking about. Yeah, I can meet you there. I'm headed there anyway because I gotta fix my car real quick. Some idiot just totally ran into my front light for some ungodly reason. So, I don't know. Happens though. So. I'm already here, so whenever you get here, I'm great. Are you kidding me? Okay.
What brings you in today?
Alright. Okay, I... God, maybe I should go get my Hummer. Jeez. I had a truck once, but it kind of disappeared when I bought my first house and my first garage. And then I traded to a bigger house and bigger garage, and it somehow disappeared, so I'm like, damn it. Yeah, this is the car I probably should have brought to the car show, but... Oh, well. Hey, you want to follow me to my house and I'll show you my other cars? Here, follow me to my house. Okay, give me a second. I gotta waypoint it. Because, yes, it's my house. Yes, I know where it is. But I just like waypointing. It's so much easier. Because then I won't get lost at all. Alright, let's go. Tell me if I'm getting too far ahead and I'll slow down. But I don't think that'll happen. Well then. Okay. You're fine. I got a car fixer in my place anyway, so I'm not really worried. Only reason why I go to the mechanic shop anyways when I'm out and about. Other than that, I'll just fix all my cars at my house. Nice. Alright, well, I'll go in and then I'll come out, and unless you want to go to yours or whatever. But, yeah. I'm going to go in and park my car. Okay, yeah, that's what I'll do. It happens. Yeah. Now, you probably got a lot of cooler cars than me, but I like my cars too. So. All right, go ahead and buzz in, buzz so I can buzz in. I'm ready too. Yeah, I'm thinking of getting a Revan. Okay. Okay. I let you in. I love that. That's cool. All right. Well. Minus $100. Huh? Garage is right here. Give me a minute. Let me, okay. Okay. I pushed all in her garage, so you should be entering the garage. You down here? Yep, you're right there. Alright, well, here's my cars. The only one I haven't modded yet is this one right here. But the rest I'm thinking of going to the modding shed and modding them out a bit. In all honesty, if I really wanted to, I'd make all these my favorite color. The only one that's my favorite color is the Jeep. Because I like blue. But, yeah. I didn't want all blue because that'd be so boring. Oh, good for you, but I didn't want that, truthfully, for my garage, so. But no, after I get a high enough level and I'm able to buy whatever the heck I want, all these cars are gonna be so tricked out. Like, when I was in story mode, the cars that I had in story mode was beast. I had some pretty good cars, so, yeah. I finished story mode about 3 times already. Anytime I get bored with something, I'll do something that I haven't done in a while, so that's just how I am. Here. Huh? Yeah. I guess. I just kind of chose what I like. I don't really know what a lot of it's called. I'm not much of a car person, in all honesty. Now, if you ask me about military jets or something like that, I'll probably know more about them than I would a car. So, yeah, which is kind of ironic. Since I don't know how, you want to send me a friend request, and then I'll shoot you a message real quick to my YouTube channel, and you can check that out if you want. So, you want to go check out your garage now? Okay. Here, let's just walk outside the garage and you can buzz me into your apartment and go from there. Sound good? Alright, let's go.
Oh my God!
Okay. Give me a sec. Alright. Yeah, if you want to do that, that's fine. Okay. Give me a second. Okay, which god are you? The master of my CEO. I was broken from a young age, like my soul into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took the mission to me, killing me, singing from heartache, from the pain. Okay, buzz you. I don't know if you got it, but I buzz you. You wasn't joking, they pretty much all are the same color. The last time I asked this question, no one knew my answer, but maybe you will. How do you get this armored car? Did you just ask your modding friends or what? Said you had three garages. Are all your garages this full? Do they all have the same type of cars or all different cars? Well, how about we go check out your other garages just for the hell of it? Okay, let me get in. Last days last by the grace of the fire and the flames. You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh, the blood in my veins. Oh, sometimes. Okay. Okay. Okay, buzzed you. I don't know if you got it, but... When I heard oh! Oh, this is great. I was thinking of getting a charger, but I'm gonna have to try again. Oh my. Yeah. When my skin grows old. Oh yeah, yeah, kind of like the General Lee. Yeah, you definitely got the color for it. So, yeah. Whew. I'm guessing you like purple. Oh, dark blue, okay. Ah, I get you. Yeah, I got you. Wow. In all honesty, he definitely wasn't short of any choices on the car show. Definitely had many choices. That's for sure. Alright, wanna go check out your other garage now? Yeah. So does the cars just return to your garage or something? Because every time you get in your garage, you take a car out. Oh, that's nice to know. Here, you want me to get out and you can take this car back in and then I'll just get in that one? Because that's kind of meh. Yeah. Yeah, go ahead and go park that one and then I'll just be right here. Unless I die, that would suck, but yeah. Like your truck. Oh. Now it disappeared. Now it disappeared. You still there? Yeah, it disappeared. I'm gonna go ahead and... I was right next to it, but I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can buzz in. Yeah, it's not letting me buzz in. Alright, I'll just wait till you come out and then I'll get in and... And coming in a sec. Alright, ready. There you go. Oh, I love that truck right there. That's nice. So far, you're only short one garage that doesn't have some sort of armored vehicle in it. This is nice. Oh, these two right here. How do you buy them, if I may ask? How do you buy them? Oh. Yeah. Give me a second. I gotta end my YouTube video real quick. Alright, guys. So, this is his last garage, to my knowledge. And, yeah. We're just gonna kind of end the video here. And, hopefully one day I have at least one garage to look like all three of these garages. That'd be kind of cool. So, yeah. Ooh, that's a cool bike. Well, I'm just gonna end the video. Don't forget to comment and subscribe on what you'd like me to do. And, yeah, we'll go from there. Thank you guys for your support, and you guys have a great day. Bye.